What's going on, guys? We're here today. We are off to do another vlog adventure. So we are headed off to Indian Cave State Park for the second time. Well, I guess it's like our second annual trip. We're headed back down there. So yeah, gonna road trip down, have some food, explore the park, and then probably have some fun with cars and then head back. So yeah, should be a fun day. So let's hit the road and do this.
Small sacrifice, really.
Should we text them, or do we still want to get the charcoal?
Well, they
have their mind set on charcoal. So
I say we just...
Hopefully they don't go all the way to Auburn.
Well, maybe we wait 5 minutes and make sure this is...
No, this will work.
It'll go.
This will work. We've got good embers down bottom already.
That was too easy. Like, I don't even feel like I made a fire.
Yeah, lighter fluid is the reason.
Yeah.
I'm just going to burn up all this little stuff first.
Yeah.
Just to get some little stuff.
Yeah. That'll give us some good embers.
And then we put the big stuff on.
It'll be nice and hot.
Yeah. This is going to be our hot corner, by the way.
He's videotaping this off now.
We're just going to have to watch it and make sure if anything falls down, we keep it in here.
Yeah.
Good looking fire.
Oh yeah.
That's a good looking fire, yeah.
Did you guys hear that we're having a home crane on Monday? It's at Ian's house.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can back push him down.
It's tough because it's so wide.
Mike, I got your picture.
Awesome.
You need to like sear them and then try and smash them.
Yeah.
And you start using flavor.
Well, you start losing burgers too.
Yeah.
As they fall in.
They fall through.
How can you see?
Yeah, I'm trying really hard to not lose any, but. Oh. Thank you.
tempted to just pull over and wait a while for him to get ahead. Storm behind us, you can just wait here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I must have waited back there while they're nowhere near us. And we're back.
Is this a parking space?
No, but
we made our own.
We'll move if they need out.
Got a fire. Making soap.
And during those 4 to 5 hours, a process called saponification occurs, which completely nullifies the lye. So by the time we scoop it out of here and put it into molds like this, it is only 98.4% pure, which means that at this point, it won't even dry out your skin at all in any way. So then, yeah, we'll scoop it out, just like I've done here, and then we'll put into these molds, and then we'll store the mold in here, just to keep it away from the raccoons and the mice, because if they find it, they'll nibble at it. So yeah, we lock it away from them, and then we'll take the molds back out the next day, and we'll flip them over the counter. And it'll look like a big giant sheet cake, and then we'll measure it up and cut it, and this is what we end up with.
So what are the percentages roughly of ingredients?
Okay, well, we use about 20 pounds of lard, 7 gallons of water, and 42 ounces of lye. But that's a big batch. It makes about 120 bars of soap. So yeah.
Can you say it again?
20 pounds of lard, 7 pounds?
Mm-hmm. That's like
a lot.
That's a ton.
Yep, that is a lot. And then 7 gallons of water.
How much is that comparatively?
What do you mean? Crisco like to
which ingredient is the most, like you're putting the most of what in there?
I would say lard. Because it's just very spacious too, and it takes up the water.
So this is mostly lard.
Mm-hmm. Mostly.
Nice. Yeah. It's open the mouth, I have to think of a Christmas story.
Yeah.
How did you lose your sight?
Have a good day, guys. So, bachelor's or 15.
Thank you.
idea.
Excavators?
Yeah, moving dirt around.
Yep.
Yeah.
These
old. So you just shove it in?
No, you'd hook it up behind a horse.
So the horse would hook in right here. And this would pull it, and then you'd have...
And then that part right here, this part would go in...
Yeah, that would dig in there.
Yeah, and there'd be some wood coming out the back that you're laying onto, and you would sort of adjust how deep you wanted it to go.
Yeah.
And then at some point, you could lift it up to dump it out somewhere.
Cool.
Graders.
These are graders for...
This is awesome.
Yeah,
wait, is that sticky?
Nice traps.
It's a lot.
Spooky.
There's moths drilling up here. The old school cabin.
Check out that cabin. I like the roof.
Yeah. And how the fireplace is on here.
You gotta get a picture.
Something went horribly wrong.
Yeah.
Did you see inside through those windows?
Uh-oh. There's windows on that side?
Yeah, at least you can see. Look at the little vine. Can you imagine, like, living here? And watch your head, there's a big spider web.
That would be really hard. But there's moss growing on the roof.
Yes.
There's
the old natural
growing.
Roof.
Like this is like
the one
living
room.
Here with like say two kids.
Yeah, I grew up in a log cabin.
Whatever, it lies.
Whatever.
Technically it is a log cabin. Oh, sorry man.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah,
not that kind of log cabin, no.
That was like a fake log
cabin.
Oh, we can't look. I mean, there's a crack you can peek in.
This is super cool though.
What is it? There's not much cell service out here.
Thank you.
lunch is
Yeah,
settled.
We had to hike in
yeah, lunch is very
from
settled.
Way back.
Yeah, I'm ready to hike.
Okay.
Can you find your name? Oh, guys, look. Come here. I found Freddy.
All the way up where?
Like up out the top.
So did Indians supposedly make this?
No, they didn't make it. They just made it and used it. That was an easy meeting spot. Yeah. And since you're so close to like the river and the valley, it's just a nice like place
see,
to stay.
I wish there wasn't the trees here so you could see the river.
Oh, well, there's other spots.
I know.
Hey, who took my phone? Tyler! I know my phone was there.
You should have taken the selfie stick.
The selfie stick was right here.
Okay, I've seen it. Next.
Yeah,
pretty much.
You know what would be really fun is to go up there.
Let's see the rest.
You haven't seen the other half yet, Neil.
What's the other half?
That's where the hieroglyphs are.
You mean the petroglyphs?
Petroglyphs, yes. Whatever they're called.
Somebody's called.
They're petroglyphs. And it's like a horse thing in the bar.
Yeah.
Somebody's called Tyler.
Not me.
Slow it down a little bit.
Shut up, man.
We were sort of behind.
We were taking our time. We walked.
Hey guys!
You just missed it.
We're having a good conversation.
No. Just saying. There's I-29.
I think my mom sent it in just as a joke.
The wind farm.
This is our serious one.
Oh, where? Where is the wind
farm?
Oh,
yeah.
Got a couple over there.
So I've got one other room.
Cool.
Missouri is so close, yet so far away.
Mm-hmm. It's the perfect distance away.
Yeah.
It's over there. No, that's Iowa, actually. That's not Missouri.
No, it's Missouri.
That's Missouri?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
We're far enough south?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have a daily or is your Missouri?
You're right. We are far enough south. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What were you saying?
I was thinking it was Iowa, but he's right. It's Missouri. We're far enough south. Yep.
Yeah, it's not a montage, it's a vlog.
Is it a vlog or a vlog?
Yeah,
it says... Are you gonna take our pictures?
Picture me hanging off on the branch.
Yeah. Onward we go.
Ah, no, no.
Look at that view.
Would you just look at that view?
Priceless. This is awesome.
Somebody do the math by dropping something. You count how many seconds it takes to get down.
I mean, to the first drop, you're maybe 30, 40 feet, but I mean, down to the river, you're probably up 100, 150. Everyone admiring the view. Photoception.
Yeah, I just took a photo of Josiah taking video of me.
While everyone else taking photos and admiring from behind.
It's just.
I feel like when I use my brick, my wood, my sheep, and my wheat to build a setup, then I'll feel like a settler.
So, I
see what you did there.
And.
Would you just look at that view?
It's so pretty. What is that over there?
The river.
A big pile of rocks.
And then the first
one
for
Oh, okay.
But I don't know if they do this real professional.
Yeah.
I think they just.
If you want to take one where I'm like smiling right here, and then I run over to this side.
We've done that, haven't we?
E-A-D-G. Is it the same on violin?
Is that the bow dock already?
Sometimes you just get to stop and climb a tree.
Yeah.
And sometimes the branch breaks off and you can't climb the tree. Waiting for everyone else to arrive. Would you just look at that view? Amazing how fast that drops off down there. And there's a dog. Ruff ruff. Kind of cool to get the sun filtering through the leaves. come. Hello. I found a tree.
You. Josiah, I'll save you. He's stuck in a tree. Who's got his
yeah, ball? Super stuck.
Shake it.
No, don't. Remember, I grabbed onto a branch and it broke.
I'll come to your funeral.
Thanks, appreciate that.
That's two funerals we're having so far.
Two? Where's the other one? She's way up at the top of the hill. We found her.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got my accountability buddies.
Yep. I see my accountability buddies. They're on the ground. And thus begins the long trek back up the hill.
Yeah.
Totally worth it.
Yeah, it's so much better than you.
I get like rice and avocado.
Okay, the avocado, that's
veggie.
Okay, fine.
What? Yes? Yeah. Yeah. We just got back, so we're at the church right there and waiting for other people to show up so we can distribute cargo from different trunks, and then I think we're going to sushi, so should be interesting. And we are going to Kinja Japanese sushi, so let's see how this goes. I've never actually been here before. I think they have ever been served food that's
just a California roll.
That's kind of cool. And crap.
Looks good, let's eat. So yeah guys, I'm about to end the vlog here. Hope you enjoyed it. Overall, it was a really great day. Just a great time to get out with friends, to drive out to the park and enjoy nature, have a great meal, do some hiking, see some great scenery, and drive past in cars. And then wrap it up with a great sushi.
guys enjoyed the vlog. I know I had a lot of fun, and I hope you enjoyed watching it too. Remember that like and subscribe button down below so you miss any of my future adventures on this channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!